नेक्स्ट इज सॉल्व. देर आर थ्री सब क्वेश्चन टू दिस ए बी सी. विल सॉल्व वन बाय वन. इफ वन ऑफ द जीरो मीन्स फैक्टर ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल एफ एक्स इक्वल्स टू के स्क्वायर प्लस फोर इन टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 13x प्लस 4 इज द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ द अदर देन के इक्वल्स टू सियर वन ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल्स ऑफ सियर व्हाट इज द डिग्री ऑफ दिस एफ एक्स पॉलिनोमियल. डिग्री इज 2y बिकॉज एक्स स्क्वायर हाइएस्ट डिग्री ऑफ एक्स इज 2 सो देयरफॉर डिग्री ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल इज 2. सो हाउ मेनी रूट्स विल बी देयर फॉर दिस पॉलिनोमियल. देयर वुड बी 2 रूट्स राइट. द नंबर ऑफ डिग्री इक्वल्स टू नंबर ऑफ रूट्स सो only two roots. Now what is given? One of the factor is reciprocal of the other. So let a and 1 upon a be the factors or zeros. Therefore a into 1 upon a equals to 0. 1. But a into 1 upon a means here. Suppose if an expression polynomial is or quadratic equation is ax square plus bx plus c, then the sum of the factors is minus b upon a. And product of the factors is c upon a means last digit upon first digit. In this problem we are concerned with the product because each one is reciprocal. Okay, so we'll try with this c upon a means last digit upon first digit. Okay, in our case what it is, last digit is 4 and first digit is k square plus 4. So product of the factors means a into 1 upon a equals to 4 upon k square plus 4, but a into 1 upon a is 1. Therefore, 4 upon k square plus 4 equals to 1. Take k square plus 4 on this side. So, k square plus 4 equals to 4. K square equals to 0. 4 on this side. So, k equals to 0. That is the required answer. Then the k equals to 0. Okay. Next. Sum of the zeros of the polynomial, this fx, 2x cube plus kx square plus 4x plus 3, plus 5, is 3. Then k equals to. Here sum of the zeros means sum of the factors. Now this expression we have solved in our third problem. Let me give you all the details again. Therefore fx equals to if ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d, then sum of the roots equals to minus b upon a, product of the roots is minus d upon a, sum of the product of the roots taken two at a time is c upon a. Remember this formula by heart or this expression by heart. So in our case what we want, sum of the roots is given 3, right? So we'll be requiring minus b upon a means what, minus k upon 2, right? Because this is b, this is a. So let's solve. Sum of the factors equals to minus k upon 2, but that is given as 3, right? So k equals to minus 6. That's the answer. If the polynomial fx equals to ax cube plus bx minus c is exactly divisible by gx equals to x square plus bx plus c, then ab equals to. See, this is a dividend, this is a divisor. Always in both the cases, always remember the degrees of x should be in a linear fashion. So after x cube, there should be x square. Is there x square over here? No. So you'll be facing a problem. Similarly in divisor, x square, then x, then 1, x raised to 0, that's correct. So dividend you have to change. What change? See here, ax cube plus 0x square plus bx minus c. That is a required thing which we have to do. Always bring all the x raised to in linear fashion. So x cube, x square, x and x raised to 0, right? And here x square plus bx plus c as it is. So first with first you get ax, and the answer is ax cube here, ab x square, then cab over here, then cax over here, and then subtract it, some sign change, you get ab minus ab x square plus b minus ac into x minus c. Now again first with first you get minus ab. Okay, so answer what you get in the second line is minus ab x square minus ab square x minus abc. Multiply this full with minus ab. Change the signs. What you get remainder is, this first is gone. Second for x what you get is b minus ac plus ab square. B minus ac plus ab square into x. And here minus c plus abc. Right. Now it is given that it's exactly divisible, it means remainder will be 0. Now remainder will be 0 means what? B minus AC plus AB square is 0 and ABC minus C, this one, is also equal to 0. So let's solve this. What is required? We require AB, right? So CC gone, solve this, any one of these two or both if required. So this is not required in present case. This we have to see, do the judgment. And here it's easier. C, if you take C common and outside, then C is 0. Therefore ABC minus C equals to 0. Therefore ABC equals to C, CC gone, AB equals to 1. That's the required answer. AB equals to 1. Download Yuvaguru app from